doing something for maybe the first time ever on my channel, and that is some shotgun gameplay. Holy crap, and I know it's been addressed by Sledgehammer that the incendiary rounds may be a little bit OP. I would put it up there with the PPSH when it comes to you come preloaded with these Hellfire Buckshot shotgun rounds, whatever you want to call them, and it's really not fair. So, what's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, Call of Duty World War II beta, having a blast, and I'm telling you right now, I'm strongly debating about just becoming a Call of Duty shotgun player. Now, there's a plus and there's a negative to this. Stick around to the very end of the video because I do get a pretty cool play of the game on Gibraltar. You're watching just straight up me burning people with incendiary rounds. I cut it down. It's on Point de Hoc, which is the perfect map for a shotgun, specifically this Winchester with incendiary, and then we go over to Gibraltar. A lot of funny kills in here, a lot of good, just good quality incinerating shotgun madness, I guess you could say. So, it's good and bad. On the bad end, yes, it's pretty OP. People are running around on fire absolutely everywhere. I've been on the receiving end of this, okay? On the other hand, shotguns are back. I feel in no way am I on any level of Sandy Ravage, never will be, but I channeled a little bit of my inner Sandy Ravage Modern Warfare 2 Spaz 12. Could you imagine the Spaz 12 having these incendiary rounds? Now, once again, I'm not on his level, but by gosh, there's times where I just felt like I was Terminator with a shotgun. It was a ton of fun. It was the most fun so far that I've had playing the beta, and the beta is a blast, okay? So I have to weigh the good and the bad. Yeah, it's really OP, it really pisses people off, it's kind of frowned upon to some people. On the other hand, I ran around with the shotgun and I tore shit up. It was a lot of fun. So I want to know, have you rocked the Expeditionary Division yet? Have you ran around with the incendiary rounds, which are by far the strongest Division 1, whatever it's called, passive, whatever. Like, you have the bayonet charge in infantry, which to me is trash. You have the SMG, which is cool. The silencer on the SMG in airborne. And I don't even remember the other ones. But this one, as a level 1 unlock, is absolutely insane. So I want to know what you guys think. I mean, do you think they should they nerf it? I hope not. I really, really do. I want to run around. What is that guy doing? I want to run around with the shotgun and just level it up. I remember there was a guy, a Call of Duty commentator back in the day. I think his name was Man in Black. You guys can correct me. Maybe you remember. All he did was shotgun gameplays, like Spaz gameplays, 100 kill gameplays. Now, I'm never going to go 100 kill gameplays with a shotgun, but as much fun as I had with this thing, I'm about to go play with it again. I'm about to put up a Twitter video with just a bunch of people burning in 30 seconds. I don't know. It really, I'm an AR SMG guy. Always have been. I stay away from sniper rifles. I stay away from LMGs. I for sure stay away from shotguns. And I played 2 matches today. My very first 2 matches is what you guys are seeing the clips cut down on the screen. And I don't know if I've ever had this much fun in Call of Duty. So I kind of want them to leave it alone. I don't know. You guys, let me know what you think. I hope you guys are enjoying the Call of Duty beta, and I hope you guys are enjoying the coverage on it. I'm gonna leave you guys with this. I cut it down. It's just a whole lot of shotgun domination. Mostly people just burning in the screams. I will say one thing though. Maybe tone down the screams a little bit, because there was a point where I felt pretty bad. I'm running through Point de Hoc, which once again is, look at these dudes. Those dudes were dancing together or something, where I'm running through the trenches and I get like 3 or 4 in a row and it's just blood curdling screams like a horror movie all the way through. You guys will probably see the Twitter video that goes up on it, but I don't know. Good times. There's also still time to submit your clips. Tomorrow, instead of doing a normal Sunday Top 10 COD History, we are going to do a 10 best plays from the beta, plus a bonus at the end, 5 best play of the game clips. So send your play of the games, send your regular plays, your feeds, your whatever you guys want to. There's a link at the top of the description, and I've already got enough to almost do the whole video, but now I kind of want to get the best clips that I possibly can. So make sure you guys submit them, and you could end up on the video tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Just watch It's pretty entertaining with the shotgun, and I'll see you guys tonight for a new video.
He's moving!
Objective Bertha! pride in your accomplishment today.